Let's hear it one more time for Seymour.